We're on top of breaking news on the Eastern Shore. Virginia State Police are on the scene of a deadly crash. It happened just before 9 o'clock tonight on Route 13 at Front Street.
Well, that's near the town of Accomack. Northbound 13 is closed. Troopers are rerouting traffic as a result going around this wreck. So stay with us on air and online for the latest.